His wheel out of Wojtek. Piling into turn number four. We're half a lap away from determining the winner of the men's pro race here at the East Troy Cycling Classic. I gotta go Ryan Aitchison on this one. He was in the break today, but he was riding at the front last time through. The Canadian riding for the Astellas Cycling Team. It's all about who's first out of this turn. Two Astellas riders go. Oh, God, the space. Here comes Noah Norris, but here comes Camille Ulloa. Ulloa takes the inside line as Astellas goes wide, and Ulloa picks up the win in East Troy.
Quick Velocis.